Et bonsoir à tous, comment ça va le chat? Bienvenue. Ok. Bienvenue à tous. Aujourd'hui, on se retrouve pour un nouveau stream sur GTA. On va continuer le mode histoire comme hier. Hop. Je vais faire ça. Hop là. On va pouvoir lancer le jeu. Salut Serval d'ailleurs. Je sais pas si. Si tu es encore là, je t'ai vu hein, dans les specs. Comment il va? Bienvenue à tous pour les nouveaux, n'hésitez pas à follow, c'est pas déjà fait. Hop, on va faire juste un petit truc. Donc. Voilà. Alors, on était rendu là où on devait aller faire le casse de la bijouterie. Enfin, non, les préparations plutôt. Je suis avec Michael, on va aller voir là-bas. Attendez, je regarde un truc. Non, bizarre. On entend un tout petit peu le son du jeu. Oh, pardon. Hop là. Let's go. Tu devrais en profiter pour passer du temps avec ta famille. Aïe aïe. Esther. Et mon argent. On va pas te donner ta thune. Hein. Si j'avais déjà lu. Excusez-moi, monsieur. Oula, 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 oula.
You can ignore me,
oui, m'ignorer.
But you cannot ignore
Esther.
Hey, how you doing? Hey, great, really great. How are you? Well, I know how you are.
Do you?
Yes, it's obvious. It's really obvious. Once you've studied the literature and done the classwork and studied in a group, it's really obvious. I'm getting really close now, close to everything. And you, well, you're still lost. You live in the happiest place in the world, and yet you feel like life is passing you by? That's because you don't know anything at all. Everything you know is a lie. Everything.
C'est un mensonge.
Listen, brother. If you're interested in the truth, go to epsilonprogram.com and prepare to be amazed. Remember, the tract has not yet been written. Okay. Hey, live with your doubts, brother.
I'm happy with my certainties.
Epsilon. On va regarder.
Trees can talk, ouais. But only some people can hear them. That's a fact. Sperm is a lie. It does not exist.
Epsilon,
you were told
epsilon.
About sperm to make you believe in the great evolutionary myth. If evolution were true, we'd be able to fly just like planes. And that's a fact.
Ah, epsilon programme. Évaluer votre identité, dinguerie.
We are all related, father, brother.
Cheveux roux,
we're all related.
Avez-vous déjà, déjà vu? Allez, ouais.
They are not descended from the great wise one known as Kraft. I know you doubt, but doubt is the path to faith.
Bien sûr. Est-ce que vous regardez des choses, des arbres ou des aigles par exemple, et voyez-vous comme des métaphores?
Non.
Pouvez-vous abandonner facilement tout proche pour un nouveau groupe d'amis?
Non.
Êtes-vous solvable?
Je crois.
Fichez les résultats. Des groupes de soi. Le niveau d'élimination est 24%. D'accord. Il y a toujours le point. Je vais pas te buter, hein, mais il va falloir.
Drat, excuse me.
Quoi que.
Had enough.
Là. Moi ta thune. On n'en parle plus.
A new follower.
C'est Island du Full Adventure, bienvenue à toi. Attention. Ah, c'était sûr ça. Dérapage. Contrôlé bien évidemment. Où vas-tu, Island? Je vais juste regarder. Hein. Petit truc. Toc. Hop là.
Your linear entertainment, go watch porn, just go away.
Shit. Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you! Mom was right about you! You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want, to be hit by your son?
Yeah! No! I just... I want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry.
just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah,
bike ride then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine, fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride. A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Allez, on se pêche.
You're lucky to even be allowed out of the house.
Il est plein.
After that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music.
Oh, hella yeah.
How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right. They fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us. If you're the good guy. Here we are.
C'est juste sur balcon, tu vois. Tac. Hop là, let's go.
The bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of like force of habit.
On va taper le monsieur des vélos. Donne-moi les vélos.
Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Faites votre choix, alors là. Pas forcément, on va prendre celui-là.
I'll take this one.
If I beat you to the end of the pier, you're buying me a new TV.
Par la course, ok.
End of the pier? All right. But if I beat you, you're gonna behave like a human being.
Hey, Pop. If you're such a health nut, you should do a triathlon or some other midlife crisis nonsense. My lungs are burning, but humiliating you makes it all worthwhile.
Alors non, tu vas pas me rattraper, mon petit.
We might be able to squeeze you into some skinny jeans.
T'as des maths devant la gueule. Oh, nice. Quoi comme maths? Oh, ce talent. Dérivation, oula, mot compliqué ça. Bonjour. Oh, je savais pas qu'il y avait des klaxons sur les vélos, dinguerie. Je sais pas si je le laisse gagner, mais après il faut faire la course donc. Il va essayer de me tracer à la fin. Et il arrive vite. Hop là, bonjour madame.
Laisse
pas gagner, vas-y.
You know, this is real nice, Dad.
T'as un délai sur ton live? Non, je crois pas.
Yeah, yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Non, c'est que
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand?
Je lis les messages un peu en retard.
And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford,
so that
thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Dad, wait.
La fille, elle est en train de...
Dad, don't go.
De se faire enclencher par des méchants. Ah oui, non, vite. Faut pas que je meure. Elle va fumer de l'entrechamp. Aïe. Bonjour, c'est la police.
Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, Mantis. Whoa.
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude. They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
What?
Our house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
ain't
Daddy.
Cool, man.
What are you doing?
I like him. You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Talk to the scene of my fucking boat. Oh, motherfuckers. Get on! Now! I'm about to skin you alive!
C'est pas gentil, ça.
God damn it! Go!
Wish.
OMG! They're coming! Go into that outlet!
Alright!
Aïe!
We'll lose them down here! Who the fuck are these?
Daddy, you just killed him!
Hey, don't worry. It's amazing what modern medicine can do.
Run, okay? My dad's gone crazy!
No! Et que les steaks pour finir comme ça, c'est vrai.
If you say so, Trace.
Oh my God! Shit! They're shooting at us!
J'ai que de la merde. Je veux les tuer, du coup. Hein.
You killed them! Oh my God, this isn't happening!
Take a deep breath, baby. It's okay. I'm taking you back to your brother.
I'm an accessory to murder!
No,
you're not. You're
an
accessory to self-defense.
Have I, like, got to be a witness because I like, did some blow?
Normalement, on aurait dû faire tout le tour.
There he is! Jimmy, you d-bag! You! You fucking...
asshole, okay? He smashed my TV, and he took me to the beach. The beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
C'est pas gentil, toi. Mission réussie. 100% ma teammate. T'imagines? Mais ça en moins d'une minute. Coup dur pour Guillaume. Et oui. Pauvre Guillaume. Oui, on enregistre. Attends. Hop là. Non, non, c'est... j'ai un totable. Ah oui, attends, il n'y a pas le vélo là. S'il y a un vélo. Les camionnettes dans son entrepôt, dans son tout. Alors là. Pas me le dire deux fois. Je vais peut-être pas aller jusque là-bas en vélo. Les camionnettes Bugstar, bien évidemment. Bonjour madame. Bonjour monsieur. Oh, j'ai envie de rouler sur quelqu'un. Bonjour monsieur. Oh non. Sérieux là? Il y a vraiment les flics qui vont... J'ai tenté de tuer quelqu'un avec un vélo quand même. Mais bon... quand même quoi. C'est pas moi. J'ai pas vu. Attends, je suis gal. Oui. Il y a le bandeau avec marqué la pub, du coup j'en attends. C'est marqué. Il y a pas un seul homme. Là, il y a les flics. On contourne. Quoi, qu'est-ce qu'il veut, lui? Attends. Ouais, déjà. Du GTA comme à l'époque. Bah ouais, mais après, il n'y a pas grand-chose à faire, en vrai, de tenir. Qu'est-ce que t'as? Elle nous poursuit encore, c'est con ça. Voilà, Amérique. Pourquoi y a ça? Triathlon, ah non. Ah ouais, mais du coup. Ah, oh, j'avais oublié ça. Parce que sur mon ancien compte, je les avais tous fait. Je vais devoir tous les refaire les triathlons. Ou de jeu, ouais. Je sais pas. Je prenne un autre véhicule. Ça, c'est bien ça. Ça, ça m'a l'air pas mal. On pète un petit peu la vitre. La vitre, j'ai dit. C'est vite la voiture. Ah, il y a quelqu'un qui se fait voler. Bonjour. Excusez-moi monsieur. Merci. pour le portefeuille. 500. Je peux le garder ou le rendre pour toucher une récompense. Comme je suis un honnête citoyen, je vais le rendre. Il me donne moins de 500. Je break.
All yours.
You rock, bro. See, this is what it's about. Community.
Il m'a redonné 450. Viens là. Viens là, donne-moi tes sous.
Come on, move.
Donne-moi tes sous.
Madre mia.
Viens là. Viens là.
Shit.
Regarde toute cette thune là. Hop là. Merci. Au revoir. Ok, le gaz il est là-bas. On ira. J'ai allé. Camionnette. C'est le conducteur quand même. Je peux les tourner. On va passer le péage. Hein. Ah non, c'est... Ah quoi que, si on... Wow. Comment je l'ai, Paul? Passionnant. Trop cool. En vrai de vrai, la meilleure technique, c'est de prendre un taxi. Ouais, mais après tu découvres pas toute la map. Quand tu découvres, quand tu prends un taxi, tu peux te TP. Il y a les patrouilles. Je vais passer par là. Moi. Bonjour.
Just get it off our property.
Ah, excusez-nous.
No vehicles blocking the entrance.
Get that out of here. Private property.
Ah, c'est bon.
Round of applause for this guy. All right. Shut up. Company policy. All bookings go through the main office.
Ah, c'est le règlement. Excusez-moi, monsieur.
We got hazardous materials in here. This asshole's taking a van. Call the cops.
Say! You can't do that!
Stop. Oh shit! Sorry!
We have a 503 at Bugstar Pest Control on Ocean Island. ATL are licensed to Claude Bay Van with Bugstar logo.
Non, il y a les condés. Mais c'est qui vont vite, c'est méchant, monsieur là. Pas vu. Hein? Big strat. Non. C'est bon. Ça voulait comme les bombes à le manger. Exactement. Je suis rentré, j'ai dit bonjour et j'ai pris. Ok. fait mal drift, t'as vu ça? Pour rien que je dis que je suis un professionnel, voyons. Le professionnel. Avec un camion au champ. Exactement. Mais c'est pour ça qu'on est venu, pour prendre le camion au champ. Exactement. Et ma voiture. Ah non, il y a la voiture. Non, c'est un PNJ, je crois que c'était la voiture de. Non, pas Michael de. Franchine. Franklin. Exterminateur furtif. On peut le faire en furtif aussi. Et le petit chat. T'as le droit à la musique et son...
Hey Lester.
Elles sont enlevées sur la rediff. Tout le son. Non, il y a juste la musique qui est derrière. Oh, il est chaud lui. Bonjour. Au revoir. Le fourgon.
Stop the vehicle. Stop right there.
Police, on s'arrête. Allez, on va ressemer les flics, parce qu'on aime bien ça, nous. Oh non, ils m'ont vu. Ça, c'est méchant, ça. Plus de jambes. T'inquiète. Garde. Ah, j'ai pas pensé à ça. Je vais faire le saut, mais...
What is this bullshit?
Les flics. Par contre, tu vois, là, on peut les regarder. Qu'est-ce qu'ils sont mignons, là. Ils viennent pas en contresens, rassure-moi. Non, c'est... Smith en ligne, t'as vu ça? Et il y en a même ici, là-bas. Oh oui, ça poche un peu pour lui. Hop là. Il n'y en a plus que 800 mètres à faire, c'est magnifique. C'est moignon. Oh non, trop bizarre. Et les strikes. Oh, j'aime bien. J'étais en train de me dire, imagine où j'étais RP, on crée un grand lieu. Ouais, je suis pas trop, j'étais RP moi.
Hey, Lest, I got the good night gas.
J'ai le gaz qui fait dormir. Hop, je vais juste regarder un petit truc.
Now we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan. It's simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck.
Ouais, ouais,
wow. Bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized, we don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not going to be an issue, because everything's
going to
go just fine.
J'ai pris, je sais pas si t'étais là hier.
Alarm system is easy. Now, if I
j'ai pris un bon chauffeur,
have it offline myself, no problem.
Un braqueur de merde et une bonne aqueuse.
How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good, we should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to
j'ai
sleep.
Vu, okay.
No problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble,
we move quickly. Faut qu'on ait un peu d'argent quand même.
Any questions? No? Let's go.
Let's go. Miss.
Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Eddie, Norm, you got.
Aïe. Ça commence bien, hein, ce bike.
Eddie, Norm, you got the van. See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. Waiting on you, kid.
Hey, look out!
Excusez-moi, madame.
All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these...
Hey, watch!
These guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Hey, Mike, you worry? Did you pick the wrong people to come along on this?
Remains to be seen. We'll have a good driver waiting outside with bikes, and they'll lead you out of there. The hacker should earn their paycheck by getting us longer inside, but the gun?
J'ai un peu de doute sur le braqueur.
Well, everyone in the store is gonna be out. You won't need no crowd control.
Maybe, but they're still part of the team. They cost us, I'll regret it. All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site, up to the roof.
Man, we went...
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it.
Un peu de doute sur le breaker, c'est normal. Il est claqué.
Hello! Exterminators here! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Hey, shoot!
Thank you.
almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
I
got an angle. Not yet.
How you doing up there?
Man, just give me a minute. Get in there. That was it. They going out.
You love her.
Well, okay. I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Well, think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Allez, hop hop hop.
Go, 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 go! Following your lead.
Oh, ça monte. Oh, ça monte.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? Alright, that's why we pay you what we do. Hey, we got more than enough time to clean these people out. Let's do it.
120 remaining.
This is a classy joint.
Non. Dis pas ça, rien.
Hey, we hit our target. Let's see how high we can go.
50 seconds.
C'est clairement le temps. Hein.
Keep it up.
These hands weren't built for delicate work.
They're out of stones. Let's hit the road.
It's quiet out here, man. We going
so for the last time.
Oula.
Hey, get the fuck out my face.
You forget a thousand things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
It's go time!
Stay close, stay safe, let's go! Hard left here, going under the big road, Dorset Drive.
Push, let's get out of here!
Whoa.
Cheap ass crew crashed itself out.
No.
Do not
pursue. Hold the possible exit point. Non. Je vais réessayer ou recommencer? Je réessaye.
Headlights on now.
Mais je vais y aller trop vite.
Keep going through the mud, but you'll be able to handle it. I studied the route and I'm not an idiot. These are the best bikes for the terrain. Don't go down the tunnels here. Take a left. Go up by the escalators.
Non.
They should take us into the sewer system.
Ok.
We're gonna start ascending. This means we're nearly out of here.
C'est long.
The truck should be waiting in the Ellis River.
On traverse toute la ville.
Hey, dude, the river's shallow.
More cops! Look out!
There's some serious heat out here!
Backup's here! Watch your ass!
I can shoot if I have to.
Tell me if I'm needed.
Deal with these guys! Back across the other side, right!
Two bikes? What the hell happened?
Man, dude crashed before he got in the tunnels!
Ah, shit! I should have paid for a better gunman! What happened to his part of the score?
I managed to pick it up!
Alright then, good work! F, let's do this!
Ah oui, mais comme j'ai engagé un braqueur de merde, du coup il... C'est pour ça qu'il s'est...
Lester's around the corner at lockup.
Ouais, après ça fait... Ça fait sa part en moins. Heureusement qu'on a récupéré la thune.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car. There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
All right. Woo!
Woo! I might just be able to send my kids to college.
I won't say it went off without a hitch, but it went off.
That's it. Put it in the bay.
Call your gym guy, Lesty, baby, cause we got merchandise.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for
proof. Ah,
no wire cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester? Huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look. Everybody, take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate. All right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh man. We're back in action.
Hop là, les parts, maintenant. Pardon? Ah oui, d'accord, ouais. Ouais, je comprends. Non, je comprends. C'est oui. Non, vu comme ça... Je lui ai cassé sa baraque, donc il peut bien prendre 2,5 millions.
I don't care if you got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, alright?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, alright? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
L'argent sera déposé sur ton compte dès que Lester l'aura blanchi. J'ai combien de thunes là? J'ai 2,800. Wesh, oh j'ai envie de te taper toi.
Okay, then, badass. I ain't seen that kind of stuff before.
Et j'ai envie de te foutre une droite comme ça là. Je vais voir les flics au cul maintenant. Même pas. Trop bien. Hop, on va aller à la maison. Bonjour monsieur, excusez-moi. Salut Jules, comment tu vas? Bienvenue. Fais un petit moment.
Hello.
I don't wanna know.
Franklin!
What the fuck?
I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity, so make yourself scarce. Boy, go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
I bet you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga. Look who's been zapped.
What's up,
fool? What's at it with it, man?
Oh, no, no. Show some respect here, nigga. That man, they couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man.
Ah oui, bonne année, pardon. Oui, j'ai complètement oublié. Excuse-moi. Alors, bonne année, Sirvan. Je sais pas si je te l'avais dit.
Non, I missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your mom, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dog? Just brought you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside. Hit up? Hey, hey. Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man. You ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours.
Fuck you.
I swear, man.
Strizzettes, come on, man. Cool out, chill, man.
This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. Part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, Bill?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, bro. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Let's go to the gun store.
Bah, l'armurerie, alors là, je dis pas non. Et paf. Non.
Shit, homie, you gonna drop all that bread on that gear, you might as well get a haircut too.
Fucking crazy haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about? We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly. Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit. As soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
Emulation, vous souhaite la bienvenue.
Armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns. All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this? Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
Putain, ça coûte cher. Acheter un... Merde. Mais non. Salut, Ruby. Merci. Comment tu vas? Comment il va, l'abeille?
Surprise, bitch, Rubeg, UWU.
Bitch, comment ça, bitch? Et toi, moi, ça va nickel. Je suis en train de refaire le mode histoire de GTA. Alors, ils avaient dit quoi? Oui, t'as débauché, nice. Si tu veux venir après. En Vogue. Merde. C'était sur le fusil à pompe le petit ou le grand? Oh, attends, on va essayer de mettre torche. C'est sur celui-là?
Man, we got some recycling to do. Come on, man. Center our friends in La Puerta.
Ah ouais, c'était ça. Soit j'ai tout mon temps. Oh, nice. Ouais, j'avais des... Ah, j'avais cours de 8h30 à 10h30 et après full prof absent. Du coup, je suis allé travailler en entreprise. Now see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that. De quoi c'est patch? The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina with my aunt, nigga. After his bid, it probably needs tightening up. This ain't new age shit, it's fact. Motherfucker! You get what you get, fool. You've been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh? Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now. Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's really than
this. T'as pris ta journée, du coup? Ou t'es en week-end
Alright, homie, we meeting in here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed. That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type
non,
nigga.
Non, c'est Ruby.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
Tu connais pas Ruby. Genre toi, Sirval, tu connais pas Ruby.
What's up, boy? Everything cool?
Come on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog.
You don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out. Non, mais si je reviens
de là-bas après 16 heures, autant pas bosser. Ouais. What?
You know these niggas dumb. Yo, what the fuck?
Bah, si j'ai pas de prof absent, je suis bien à 16h30 demain. Oula.
Hey, this ain't the police, dog. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
You. Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked
fuck
up.
You, nigga.
Wesh.
Oh, bitch ass ballers.
Ah ouais, c'est cash, hein.
You lay low, motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that.
Cover me, homie. I'm gonna hit this.
Whoosh.
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead. Not me.
Génial, on pompe. Aïe, aïe.
Man, I deserve to get booed.
Hey, baller. You the one getting booed.
Aïe. Une pousse.
Did you think to work out an exit while you set up this meet?
There's always a way out, motherfucker. We gon' find
it. Oh, j'ai plus de vie. Il y a des gens dehors? Je sais pas pourquoi je pose cette question, parce que c'est sûr. On va attendre. Hop. Bah ouais, si tu voudras jouer demain. Ah oui, c'est vrai, toi, dis-moi oui. Non. Non, mais c'est que je suis en mode histoire et il n'y a pas dans le cas. Enfin, pour l'instant, ou alors... Ou alors j'en ai pas acheté, du coup. Pourquoi ça brûle? Merde, c'est mon copain, je vais lui mettre une balle dans la tête. C'est en train de brûler quand même. Ah, je dis ça, je dis rien. Ah, il y a les flics. J'ai plus où de la déchetterie, bien sûr. On y va, hop. Enfin, il respawn instant, le bug. Oh, dinguerie. Ils sont trop cons. Allez, je vais mourir. Ah, moi aussi, je suis trop con. Ah, c'est bon. Non. J'aime bien les idées de Johnny que j'ai quand même. Bruit. On a trouvé le mongol originel. Pas vrai. Oh non, j'ai pas activé, merde. Attends, j'ai activé. Hop. C'est bon. Faut attendre un tout petit peu. Over now. Don't get careless, homie. Ah! I ain't catching this.
Nothing righteous about this. You got me acting like big dog.
Allez, dépêche-toi.
I was in jail, not running with you, fool. You ain't see that me up on the side of the road. That's the story, dig?
Non, il arrive de l'autre côté. Non, 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 l'hélico. Ok. Allez, ah. Trop fort. Essaye, normalement, ça devrait être bon, Rudy.
Back there, shit, man, you the one popped his ass. I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dog.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Ah, du coup, il y a le cooldown. Hey, I know the fools gonna roll on us. Voilà. Regarde-moi ce drift. Hop là. Un demi-tour de qualité. Magnifique.
You sounding more and more like a snee-eyed.
Je vais vous faire repasser votre permis.
Hey, nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed. He's a hook ass nigga, I told you. Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark ass bitch.
F. Ouais, si, bon, c'est pas grave. Par contre, j'aimerais bien ma voiture. Ma petite voiture. Je vais aller acheter à manger, tiens. Une supérette. Mais d'abord, on fait ça.
Bon, alors toi, viens là. Non, on est où? T'es cru où? Hop, on va prendre le taxi. Coiffeur, courrier. Attends, je vais choisir un endroit sur la map. Y'a pas une supérette pas loin? Ah, mais c'est que ma moto ou ma voiture elle est là. Je vais aller là.
Mission Road. I'll get you there fast, buddy.
Hop, on accélère.
Speed up, homie.
I guess you're in a hurry.
Merde!
Merde! Ruby! Bon, allez, on passe. Voilà. On se TP, c'est magique. Merci. Oh, mais non, mais faut pas mettre des voitures de police devant comme ça. Ah, mais c'est que les deux. Hein? C'est pas ma voiture, ça. Ah, ils me l'ont compté comme ma voiture? C'est des trucs que j'ai volé, ça? Bon, d'accord. J'ai payé 500 balles pour rien. On va aller là. Wow, 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 wow. Tanya, qu'est-ce qu'elle veut? Star.
Tanya, do you ever clean your raggedy bitch ass up?
Fuck you, Lamar. I mean, Franklin or whatever. Everybody on the block knows you gone on Vine Wood and shit.
Well, shit, if going
Vine Wood. Elle va me demander de faire la dépanneuse encore.
Shit, I'm guilty as charged.
Punk ass.
What?
Bitch ass.
Excuse me?
Look. I'm sorry. Well, where's your love for the hood? JB ain't doing good. He needs help. We need your help, nigga. We gonna lose everything.
All right.
Shit.
What do I gotta do?
Same as before, boo. A little help with the tow truck. Nothing for a real man like you.
All right. You just get yourself together. Your ass done went crazy.
Elle est où? Elle est pas nous.
You never could say no to me, Franklin Clinton. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shop.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Damn, every time with this shit. And nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed. That's our truck. You know the drill.
Tu connais les chansons, baby? Allez. Allez.
Dispatch, what you got?
10-4. We got an SUV in a handicapped spot without a sticker. It's a lucky plucker and little troll. Do you copy?
You know I don't copy. I'm an original. Yeah, we got you. JB still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Cause you look like you know what you doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause, dear, ain't you, Tanya?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cop.
Je fais des dérapages avec une dépanneuse.
You never see my nails.
What, you going into space now?
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
And you got your math on the corner in Davis.
Allez, on y va. Pardon.
That's whack.
This ain't a job for making new friends, is it?
I thought you'd been into some repo work.
Yeah, that's true. Same shit, but nicer cars.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
An honest dollar that I ain't seen yet. Man, JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
A hard time sitting on his ass smoking crack?
I gotta keep his hours up. Word is they gonna sell the business. A new owner ain't good news for the drivers with no papers. JB sold his social for a piece 2 years back.
I see the problem, but I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years.
Tireval et Ruby, vous venez jouer demain ou pas? Pourquoi il bloque la route déjà? Faut pas me dire que c'est pas scripté, ça.
You know I will. See you round.
Ils sont ici. Hop. Le lézard nous le dira. Ah, c'est demain soir. Normalement, c'est bon. Non? J'ai très envie d'avoir cette voiture.
JB, again, can't get a shit together. Are you kidding me?
Attends, toi là. Toi là. Viens là. Bonjour monsieur. Wesh wesh. Je vais voir les flics. J'ai pas les flics là. Dans la grille. À partir d'ici, je vais voir les flics. C'est une blague? Que je suis en mode discret. Même pas. Bon bah merci, au revoir. On prend malade. Je vais voir si je peux l'enregistrer dans la... Je pense pas. Je vais voir si je peux la garder la voiture. Non, la portière.
Ah oui, faut aller voir Mike O pour la thune.
Du braquage.
Il y a les. Ah merde, c'était là-bas. J'étais pas sûr. Val, est-ce que tu es toujours là? À tout hasard. T'es malade. Là devant moi. Non, non, non! Oh, c'est pas possible ça. Toute neuve la voiture. Hop.
Oh, hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Hey, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
And this other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over, and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar?
No.
Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high, but that don't make it right!
Johnny, leave it!
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it!
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? It's fuck. You think this is funny? Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
Shh.
I don't mean nothing by it, man. I just...
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
Fucking
shit! Cut! Cut! Cut!
Cut!
Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
What?
Wait!
Fuck!
De quoi, Empire?
Now, we gotta speak to Johnny's recently bereaved brothers.
From many different cottages and flavors. Peanut butter flavored meth, cheesecake, cocaine, gum flavored heroin, just to name a few.
Wait! This ghost I saw, his name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert, and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was here, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting, I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch! Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one. Whoa!
The bikers are meant to be over by the farm on the right.
No!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? What? What? No, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies! All right, we follow the van back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good. The van's got to pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots.
You got him! Yeah, you didn't see that coming.
For the harmless idiots you are.
There's the other one.
You need some seatbelt back here, or straps or something.
I only keep things in the back. I don't mind losing. Okay, now we follow the van back.
Oh,
I can't see us taking out all the bikers' disco, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, some over, you know, by the...
Oh,
if we lose these pricks because of you...
Non, mais non, on va perdre la camionnette à cause de lui.
Give him enough rope to hang himself.
Shut up, Ron.
What?
You keep left. We might be able to jump across there.
Je suis pas par là, d'accord. Oula, 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 oula. Non, mais non, mais dépêche-toi. Ils me disent de faire une cascade et après. Et ouais, on va le perdre. À cause de leur connerie. Hein.
Do we know where you're going yet?
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you could drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef to finish that.
We do this now, Ron, all of us.
I gotta take third bite your blood.
Ogre!
I thought you was letting him go to the others.
Where we headed? Where we going? Come on.
Oh, look, look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor. They're stopping.
Hold the perimeter, fuckwits. Daddy's going to work.
No one go out of here.
Fuck you.
What the fuck is going on? Get your ass back.
Step right up! Step right up!
Die!
On our bikes, are we? This is hard for me, too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county!
Où ils sont? Que tu meurs? Ça va faire boum. Oh.
You forget how to use your horn? Have some respect for pedestrians. This is hard for me too. I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county.
Aïe.
Don't worry, plenty of me to go around.
Oh non, j'ai plus de balles. J'ai plus de balles et j'ai plus de vie. Tu râles, comment tu vas? Ça fait un petit
moment. Come out and avenge your fallen comrade.
Je peux acheter des armes. Ah, des... Oh non, je peux pas acheter de munitions.
I warned Johnny and I'll warn you the same. You got a highly explosive cookhouse in that trailer, huh? Understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out. You ain't got anything flammable like a meth lab in that trailer, do you?
Y'all motherfuckers, grab some
cover. I'm in a bad mood now. Are you happy?
Yeah, that punk killed Johnny before the Christmas did.
If that trailer's got some combustible shit in it, I'd steer clear, okay? I understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out.
Brother, come on.
Oui, sur le toit.
Reloading. You're going straight back.
Come on. We're just getting started.
Ok. Salut Lolo. Pas de soucis. Bonne soirée à toi. Et merci beaucoup.
Just step in, anytime. Truck, now!
C'est bon, y'a plus personne. J'ai froid, mais ça va. Oui, ça va, il fait pas très chaud.
Wade, what are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, alright? You looking for motivation? And get me some sticky bombs! We're dropping in on Ortega.
He has Tekkas? That makes me nervous.
Don't be nervous, Ron. He'll be fine to
take over. Trevor! We don't need to. Now the bikers are gone. It's just us. He has Tekkas and the O'Neills. The market's big enough. This Chinese contact's gonna buy crystal fast as we can cook it. We just gotta meet him at the inn and...
There he is. Let's wake him up.
What?
Oula.
With the truck? No, come on. Ortega runs the whole county.
Don't anymore. Here we come. Do it. Yeah. I'm this fucking close. Ortega, you.
What the fuck, Trevor?
This is the fuck, my soggy friend. You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
Trevor! You have been told.
I'll go away, man, but my people.
Pas là, on est là où je mets Brinker. Ouais, je suis en mode histoire, moi.
I think he gets it. They're gonna greenlight you after this. He's looking at me. I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid.
Je dois le tuer.
You sure you want to do this? The Aztecas is an international enterprise. I don't like the way he's looking at me.
Oh, that feels better!
I guess he don't run nothing no more.
No.
I don't know what these naysayers are talking about. Look at me! I'm cranked on speed most of the time, but I'm productivity personified.
You sure achieved a lot today.
It was time to put my affairs in order.
You going somewhere?
As soon as I find that Spectre on the TV, Michael Townley.
He's your buddy you said got shot, right? You guys used to run together.
Yeah, that's him. My best pal.
I thought he was dead.
You're catching on fast. Yeah, the fucking ghost I've been talking about.
He's alive?
He's walking, and he's talking. He's sticking up joints, so I guess, yeah, that makes him alive, don't it?
And how you know it's him?
It's his M.O., and it's the same corny shit he was spewing 10 years back.
This could be a trap, Trevor! What if someone wants you to think he's alive?
I was fooled when I thought he was dead. I ain't fooled now! Michael Townley lives and breathes. He's in Los Santos, and he's got some explaining to do!
They could be trying to draw you out into the open!
That's a conspiracy theory too far, even for you, Ronald.
Really? Well, anyway, it seems like a shame for you to be going, just as TP Industries is finding its feet.
I'll do what I can to put the business on its path before I depart.
Get out of the car, Ron! Any time to think. Run!
Découvrir les activités disponibles, d'accord. Pas de survivant, tire la tête. 15 026, ouais, ça va. Ah, j'ai 108 000 avec Trevor.
Speak.
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
Si je vais en ville avec Trevor, ça fait quoi?
Tax dollars hard at work.
À moins 5000.
J'ai pris une position que j'ai acheté.
Papy, t'as vu ça?
What's up? The state's been taken over by fucking immigrants.
Trevor.
J'avais des sous. Je peux même acheter un silencieux, tiens. 300 balles.
I think the last time I cleaned this place, there was another president in power.
Carabine, on achète.
There you go.
Whatever.
Personne cette voiture. Oh non. J'ai tiré une fois. C'était pour voir la voiture. Il tire pas vite. Mais les casinos aussi. Ah oui, ils sont en même temps. Salut.
Cab ASAP.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
That'll work.
Traitor. This is the only language you understand.
You ready for an ass whooping?
Get that son of a bitch!
This should
this
be...
is now!
Ou j'arrête de mourir. Je perds toute ma thune. Je vais la mettre en banque.
Would you open your fucking eyes?
Here.
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny K.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chap-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45. Find him.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you, Wade. Now smile. Yeah, right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it. I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield, check it out. Come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Oh, what are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. She'll do nicely. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. It'll be quiet as a mouse. All right. Now, stop selling weapons to that half-wit, Cletus!
Yep. Parfait. On était sur le quad.
Run! Run, I got the gun! Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
Hardware's not here yet. I'm coming up. We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow. The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Here, by the road!
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? Hold up! There's a guard standing under the control tower! Good kill, Trevor!
You're walking like you shat yourself! Move!
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot! Quick, shoot out the lights on the tower above him! Lights off! Good. Now don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out. Up to. I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase face him now. He's out. You can put him down. You should have seen the look on his face. Wait. A guy came out of the control tower. Get him quick.
Woo. Down he goes.
Oh, no. Bottom of the tower. Another guy's on his way. Clean shot, Trev. There's another guy at the top of the tower. He's probably looking for his buddy. This ain't a joke. He's gotta go.
And they all came tumbling down.
Get your sights back on me, Trev. I'm scared.
I got you in my sights, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I can't. There's someone coming out of that building. I can hear him at that far door. There's another guy coming out of the building. Good kill, Trevor.
Okay. Il est sur là-dedans.
I'm fixing it. Don't let him sneak up on me, okay? And whatever you do, don't hit the tank, please, man. I think someone's coming. Shit. A bolt from the blue. Can you hear that? Chopper, incoming.
I've always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive, you're bikers.
It's looking for.
Get me to that plane! Shit! This one for you, permit jump prick! Suppose there's room for a passenger?
Watch out for the bikers, they're all over you!
The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor!
I am aware of this!
Well, you gotta get him off!
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
He ain't letting go, is he? You set up a buyer for these guns already? I thought we was just hitting back at him for the thing with the statue.
If you'd read our latest shareholder report, Ron, you'd know TP Enterprises has been exploring a takeover of some lost MC business in the armaments and narcotics sectors for some time. And that kind of requires someone to purchase our guns.
Right, of course. But Johnny K and the figurine?
recent events, my impending departure included, have only expedited things.
Trevor Phillips Enterprises is a far superior organization to the Lost Leather Club.
Well, we hope we improve revenue streams, cut overheads, and maximize profit, all that.
I wouldn't expect anything less.
For one thing, we won't be paying a bunch of idiots to stand around in cowhide sniffing engine fumes.
It's important work you're doing out here. God knows, we need a sharp mind running things. I am blessed to be a part of it. Someone's out there and wants us to know it. You think it's the buyer?
That's him. Let's do it.
Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
We're gonna make some coin from that hardware, boss.
TP Enterprises are raising guidance, and the Lost MC are posting unexpectedly soft projections for the coming quarter.
They're getting everything that's coming to them.
A vast criminal conspiracy like the Lost MC shouldn't let a goon like Johnny K represent them.
He was a man past his prime. I heard he used to be serious.
Few hard stamps to the head knocked the seriousness right out of him.
Sure did. But before that, I mean, back in Alderney.
Man was weak for Crystal. Weak for Ashley, man was weak. Shouldn't have spoken to me like that.
He shouldn't have. He was a fool, and you corrected him.
He'll not do that again.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns!
Trevor Phillips Industries! Technical expertise, managerial innovations, unstoppable!
Oh, that's right! Now go! I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
Maintenant acheter des propriétés. Ok. Ok. C'est bon, on a vu. On a fait deux. Attendez, je vous mute deux secondes. C'est bon. Alors il y a combien de regards? Tout mon argent pour ça.
I'm gonna stand my ground.
I'll
show you how we do it.
Je crois que j'aime bien viser. Paysan.
This is report 240 on Alhambra Drive in Sandy Shore.
J'ai rien fait. Par contre, s'ils viennent jusqu'à moi, c'est une dinguerie. Pourquoi, comme par hasard, ils viennent vers moi, genre? Non, mais c'est plus du hasard, là.
Huh?
très envie d'en prendre une quand même.
Hey, look! We have a fucking pendejo walking out there!
Trevor, you're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won, ban him.
I
can't ban him, he's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Ah, here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
我操他妈的，真是玩翻了！
You all speak Spanish, speak it to each other.
Mr. Tao Cheng is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事，你真是太好了啊！你有空就加的来份费的我，这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个，来！
I'm out.
No, don't go. Please, I beg you. If you go, his father kill me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
Jeff, we're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine.
Les méchants qui vont venir.
Shit, Trevor, we ain't got long.
Whoa, manners, chef. These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung. Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, would have done a little spring clean.
They really want you dead.
Yeah!
are through the fence! We better get on this!
Where are you gonna go?
Say adios, puto!
Il chef.
Find cover! Trevor, look out on the left! They're getting in!
Amigo. They gotta have the whole crew here! This is a place of business! Time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
I think we have seen quite enough. Kaito!
Dasher Hamilton!
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, alright? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor! Are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.
On a tué 29, c'est tout. Enfin, c'est tout. Déjà pas mal. Mais non, là, ils m'ont enregistré. Je vais réussir un truc, je reviens.
bothering me.
Tu sais un code pour avoir une voiture sur... Non, ça va, t'inquiète. Monsieur dame.
God damn.
Go to hell.
Oh, on a foutu une gifle. Alors. Voilà. Pour commencer. Après, deuxièmement. Alors je vais devoir arrêter là parce que je vais aller me manger. Bon, du coup des Véhicule, ouais, le. Ouais, je vois. Ouais, faut l'appeler. Oh, bah, je vais. Mais non, je pense pas faire des codes pour l'instant. Peut-être hein. Quand j'aurai fini, on essayera. Moi, je vais y aller, on se retrouve. Du coup, demain, pour un nouveau live sur Euro Truck. Je vais voir si on a quelqu'un à raid, à tout hasard. Kata. Tiens, lui, ça fait longtemps. Hop. N'hésitez pas à rejoindre le raid si c'est pas déjà fait. On se retrouve du coup demain pour un nouveau stream. Et moi, je vous dis à bientôt. Allez, à plus.